Got a big surprise for everybody today. I'm at my favorite Petro. I'm gonna do a good review before I start railing on the company. This one's in, what's it called? Alberta Lea, off the I-35 in Minnesota.
Sorry about that. I had a few minutes or a few seconds of garbled voice cancellation.
This is like one third, not even one third of the parking lot over there. Maybe a fourth. Nice large parking area. They got the hotel right on the property. You need a place to stay. Oh, this is so awesome. My only problem is today is with this is that I don't get to have a beer because I'm not staying here for a 10. So I'm going to go in and have myself a bite to eat. And avoid the tavern, unfortunately. I was hoping to make it here last night. But it would have made me late if I had come this route. It's a little bit further than the direction I was going to get to my delivery. But it's cool. Coming up on the infamous Skoll Tavern. Yes, when I did I did a 34 here, I think. So I spent a lot of time in there. That was awesome. Okay. Getting ready to go in the restaurant. And here we are. I'm going to do just a real quick view of this. A once around reminder of the last time I came in here. Yeah, I'm doing this as like a portrait. I should have done landscape and did a regular video. This will work though. This will work for what I'm doing. Very quick roundabout. Very cool. Very cool. All right, I'm going to go in for lunch. I might do some more afterwards. Well, there's just so many choices. I almost went for the breakfast all day again. I love that. You got steak, seafood, you name it. They've got it on here. Their sandwiches are awesome. They got everything. This is a really nice restaurant at a really nice Petro. I opted for the Dragon Burger, which is right there. We'll see how it goes. It's going to be amazing. I know it is. Well, that was pretty awesome. That burger was great. There's so many choices of things to eat, but I settled for what was called the Dragon Burger. It was very, very good. Every truck driver that comes into that place, they have a smile on their face because you don't get to enjoy a quality truck stop very often on the road. This is one of them, though. Probably the best one. Well, the best one I've seen in years.
Well, look where I am today. Iowa 80, world's largest truck stop.
Right on 60.
There's the museum.
Then take the first left.
Oh. Well, let me see if I can find me a good place. I've got a little bit of time left to drive, but what the heck? While I'm here, I might as well enjoy it.
coast. Complete 360, that's all there is stuff.
Isn't that amazing? Look at that sunset. Absolutely beautiful sunset. I'm a little late for it. I should have went to the front of the building where I could see it. Without all these trucks being in the way. Oh well, next time.
Well, into day two at my one of my favorite stops ever.
Well,
and eat in the restaurants.
So, guard back there.
This casino's pretty cool. They give you parking. So anyway, day two, Friday, Saturday, and I got a day of driving tomorrow. Taking it easy. I'm not driving real hard. I've got 5 hours to my delivery location. So I'll do the 5 hours tomorrow and then park it until my delivery time at 11 o'clock Monday morning. It's going to probably take me more than 5 hours all uphill into Pennsylvania. So my delivery is at, all mountains, all uphill. I've got 42,000 in the trailer. So it's going to be a slow climb. But even if it's 8 hours, still, I'll be on top of my delivery by tomorrow.
Okay, I'll throw this on that video. And we'll see how it goes. There it is. There it is, folks. There it is.
Hollywood Casino in Columbus. Yep. Love it. Love it. There's another one. I forgot what it's called right now. Can't remember. It's not very far away. Something Downs. Anyway, another horse trail. But technically, you can't park there anymore. You have to park across the street in very limited, very small truck stop, maybe 15 spots. It's hard to get a spot there. It'd be almost impossible on the weekend to get me a spot there. So, but I have been by it and seen trucks parked out there in their parking lot. So, you know, I'm going to give it a chance one of these days because that used to be my favorite casino. They've got the most awesome restaurant in there. Well, I'm gonna take a chance and try to get into the little truck stop one weekend if I get here early enough. Or I might try their parking lot. See what happens.